Probably the proudest achievement of this visit is to no longer need a slop bucket. The water exits the sink. It enters here, exits there, goes down the hill to a nice cleft in between two rocks. The same as slopping out, except that you don't have to actually do it. Thank you.